In this part of the video training, I want to talk about the Panda update. We didn't talk about it earlier because, as you know, Panda is not that much about links, but actually it's about the trust of your links. So Panda will not show, or Panda will not look at the link power, or not really look at the link profile like a penguin is doing, but it's a little link related. I wrote a blog post about that. I will put the link below it. It's Panda is looking at your backlink profile. I wrote this post and I went through all that 25 steps or 25 questions that Amit Singhal from Google actually is suggesting to ask if you have been hit by Panda. That post is quite old already. I think that is like 2011 or something like that. So three or 4 years old already. But if you're looking at all the hangouts that, for example, John Müller is doing, and if somebody is asking about the Panda issue, they're still referring to that blog post of Amit Singhal. So if you read the post, you will see that there are some factors that are really related to content. If it comes to Panda, of course, it's a quality issue. It's really a duplicate content issue as well. So Google doesn't want to show a certain content like over and over again. It's really important that you're having content that you're writing yourself, or that you're having unique content and you're having high quality content. If you're just going out and taking the content of your merchant, or maybe you are a travel affiliate or stuff like that, don't just take the content from the merchants or from the portals that they are giving you, because then you're using the same content as 100 or thousands of website owners. So, and if it comes to Panda, it's not really a penalty. I mean, it's called penalty, but actually Google is just trying not to show the same content over and over again. So you really make sure you're having your own content, you haven't got quality content. If you don't have that, Google will rank you back, because like I said, they don't want to show the same content over and over again. So it's really about content, and it's also a little about links. If you read that blog post that I would really suggest, the link is below it, you will know much more about Panda.